Let A to B be proportional to D to E, and B to C be proportional to E to F, and so forth to, say, M to N being proportional to O to P. Using the previous proposition, alternate ratios are proportional, so A to D is proportional to B to E, and B to E is proportional to C to F, and so forth to M to O being proportional to N to P. We thus have a chain of proportionality that shows that A to N is proportional to D to P, or that the x-aqueli ratios are proportional.